traveling can be fun, but it can also throw a wrench into your workout routine. We checked in with trainer Annette Fiselli to get the skinny on working out on the go.
Typically, your hours are a little off when you're on the road and you're eating out more and you have busy days. So if you can get in 10, 20, 30 minutes, doesn't have to be anything extensive. It will really keep you more upbeat. And then when you come back to your regular schedule, you'll fit right in the rhythm. Okay, so here we go with our basic squat. You can get any type of chair. And all you're gonna do is sit down, use your quads, your glutes. You're gonna tap your butt here to the bench and work the strength of your legs.
Get a cardiovascular workout in by adding a jump to your squats. 30 seconds of each move makes for a quick, hotel-friendly workout. Don't think we forgot about your upper body.
So here we're gonna do a normal push-up. You can go on the knees or the toes. Elbows are gonna flare out nice and wide. Keep the core nice and tight by bracing through here. And this is gonna work your chest, your shoulders, and your triceps. After 30 seconds of strength, you wanna go into a cardio version to spike your heart rate again. So you're gonna pop up to your toes, come up into those burpees, jump in, jump up, jump down.
For more workout tips, head to our website, livinghealthytv.com.